I'm sure working with your team in Flipsnack is a great asset to your company. But sometimes it might also be quite challenging, especially if you're managing a big team, right? No worries. We've developed feature management, a set of features that offers your organization more control over your brand and how your team uses Flipsnack. These options are available under the enterprise and organization plans. Basically, if you're in charge of brand management for your organization, this set of features will turn out to be very useful. Let me show you how. First, head over to your Flipsnack account. Click on your profile button in the lower left corner, then click Settings. Here on the bottom of the list, you will find Feature Management. You'll notice that you can allow or restrict access to certain categories in Flipsnack, control features related to Workspace, Design Studio, Branding, and Player. And if you place the mouse on the Info button, you'll get a more detailed description of what each restriction does. Let's start with the settings related to Workspace. The first option is Disable Create from Scratch. This restriction will hide the Create from Scratch button from the main dashboard and will block your teammates from entering the Design Studio to create a design or to customize a template. This option is recommended when you want your team to only use the Upload PDF functionality. However, the Design Studio will still be accessible after the PDF upload, so your team will be able to use it to add interactive elements in their flipbooks. The Disable My Templates option hides all the functionalities regarding custom templates. None of your teammates will be able to access any custom templates that have been previously created, and they won't be able to create or save any new custom templates. The next option is Disable PDF Uploads. If you want your team to only use Flipsnack for the design part, this option is of great use, because the Upload PDF button will be removed from the main dashboard that users see after login. The following option is to disable Send Emails. This option hides the entire email section, so no email customization options and no email code will be available either. You'll find this quite helpful if you have very specific brand rules regarding email sending or if you're already using another platform for sending emails. And the last one from the Workspace options is Disable Save Default Settings for Emails. This one is recommended for teams that are actually using Flipsnack for email sending. If you're an admin, you probably want to assure that the default settings will not be altered by a teammate who might use a non-brand color or a different logo. You have to make sure that you first personalize these options and save them as default settings. Keep in mind to also send one email in order for those settings to be applied. From that point on, all your emails will have your on-brand look. Now let's move on to the options you can restrict in our Design Studio. I'm going to show you how to disable Flipsnack templates and also how to disable stock GIFs and stickers. So let's start with the first one. Disable Flipsnack templates is another great way to protect your brand and to make sure that no team member is using our pre-made designs instead of your own custom templates. See? By using this option, you can simply hide our templates, and the entire section of the Flipsnack templates will be removed from the Design Studio. Disable Add Pages assures you that your templates are used exactly as they were designed. You and your colleagues will not be able to add any blank pages in the Design Studio, so they will be strictly limited to using templates. We advise that you temporarily enable the Add Pages options whenever you need to create new templates. The following one is to disable stock GIFs and stickers. This option may come in handy for most of our enterprise clients because big brands don't necessarily communicate with GIFs and stickers. But you and your team will still be able to use custom GIFs if you wish, by uploading them in the Upload section in the Design Studio. Let me show you how. Go into the Design Studio, you simply click the Uploads button here and choose the file you want to upload. Easy peasy, right? The next option is the Disable Automation. Data automation is available for our enterprise clients, but it's not used by everybody. So, if the automation is not relevant to you and you don't want it to appear on the dashboard, just go ahead and disable it. Now let's talk about branding restrictions. These are really helpful if you want your team to maintain the brand design guidelines in their publications. The first one is to disable non-brand colors. Everyone can use any color they wish in their designs, in their emails, and background color in the Flipbook player. If you want to limit colors to a few custom options, you have to set your brand colors first in branding, then use this option. Disable non-brand fonts. By default, your teammates will have access to the entire fonts gallery on Flipsnack. If you don't like that, you can disable non-brand fonts here in Feature Management, but make sure you upload your custom brand fonts in your workspace so that your team can use your fonts in your workspace. The disable stock images and stock videos option is similar to the one about GIFs and stickers. Stock media is generally avoided by big brands. So easily hide these options for your team and make sure they use only uploaded images and custom videos instead of stock. See, because I turned this option on, it hides the entire Photos Lab from the Design Studio. And lastly, let's see what player customization options you can restrict. We'll talk about how you can restrict access to embedding or how you can make sure all your brand content won't be shared with people outside your company. We'll start with the first option. Disable the embed page option. This will hide all the embed options for all the flipbooks. But rest assured, any flipbooks that you or your team have previously embedded will not be affected. Moving on to the disable the download options. This will hide all the download options from all flipbooks published within your workspace. It's a great way to make sure that all your brand content stays in the cloud. We know how important it is for private content to remain private and not be shared by teammates in the form of PDFs, JPEGs, or other formats. And the final one is disable the option to change the default customization settings. As an admin, you may want to assure that the customization settings you set as default will not be altered by a teammate who will change them, either intentionally or by mistake. We recommend that before you disable this option, make sure you first set the default customization options as you wish, and only after you click on Save these settings as default. Now you know everything about feature management restrictions. These will be applied to the entire workspace, including your account. However, as the admin of the account, you can easily enable them again whenever you wish, either temporarily or permanently. Just make sure to save the changes after you turn off some of these restrictions. Otherwise, your new settings will not be saved. We've developed this set of features so that you can be sure that you have the perfect partner in Flipsnack to help you maintain brand consistency at all times.